If you watch this video all the way through, you're going to be able to play jump on the keyboard. First, in the right hand, you're going to play a G chord, and then move these fingers up one note. Then you're just going to play two F chords. After that, you just play the first part again. Then we're going to play an F chord, then do this. In the left hand, you're just going to hold a low C, then play F and G. All together, it should sound like this.